Swamiji, how can one become a real devotee?
Only lucky people become real devotees. Wearing saffron clothes, shaving heads, putting tilak, chanting japa, taking prasadam is a remedy or a medium to become a real devotee. But one's attitude must change. I remember, I think it was 1973, Prabhupada came to Vrindavan and lived in his house for the first time. Maybe 73 or maybe earlier. And we were living in the huts. I was living with Ananda Maharaja and there are three huts. So Prabhupada came out of his house about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, standing on his steps. And Ananda Maharaj went and paid his obeisances. I paid my obeisances. And I asked one thing, Swamiji, why these devotees are acting so strange? I asked, because I had idea of devotees different, because my training was different. I was from Vrindavan, I have seen devotees, how they behave, and I'm seeing devotees here in ISKCON, how they were behaving. So I asked this question. So Prabhupada said, smiled a little, said, oh, not everybody came to become a devotee. Some people came to have a trip to India. And some came just to test and experiment. Some came to have a difference in their life. And somebody came to enjoy nice food. Somebody came to have some reading and studying some different philosophy, you know. Very few have come to become devotee. He told me this long time ago. To become real devotee, we have to change our attitude first. Attitude is changed by chanting Hare Krishna and associating with a real devotee. Associating with the real devotee means taking, accepting real way initiation. Spiritual initiation, when it is accepted from an authentic spiritual master, that association changes due to help of chanting Hare Krishna. When we chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, thinking, oh God, please help me to change my attitude, please give me the divine qualities, then Krishna helps. This is the way. There are 5 ways to change the attitude. Number one, chanting Hare Krishna. Number two, accepting a scripturally authentic spiritual master and following his commands. Number three, often going to reside in a holy place like Vrindavan for some time. Number four, worshipping Tulsi Maharani or deity picture, something, doing little aarti every day. Number five, studying Bhagavatam every day. These are the 5 ways to change one's attitude. Just chanting alone will help you to come to these 4 places. Hare Krishna Mahamantra is not mantra, it is Mahamantra. It can be used as mantra. Sometimes we use for fire sacrifice or for worshipping the deities. This Mahamantra is converted into mantra. Mantra cannot be converted into Mahamantra, but Mahamantra can be converted into mantra. Like a guru can act as a devotee and guru. But a devotee cannot act as a guru unless it's authorized by scriptures like that. So scriptures don't authorize mantra to function as Mahamantra. Like that, these are the five ways to become a real devotee. If we become real devotee, Krishna will help. I give you an example. Once my devotees could not get vacation from their job, and I had a program in Miami. I had to drive from Baltimore to Miami, 1,500 miles. So I went alone, driving my car, and I went there. I went all the way there and did all my program. While coming back, I was driving, and I had to come back quickly. So 70 miles per hour, I was driving in the zone. There are certain zones in certain states. So I was driving 70 miles per hour, and at night I fell asleep. On the wheel, driving 70 miles per hour, I fell asleep, chanting Hare Krishna. I was chanting while driving Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Like that, very nice singing, many tunes, driving, and I fell asleep. Krishna woke me up on time before I got into accident. See, Krishna helps. I was in Pan Am airline, 3 miles above this earth. Fire took place in the aeroplane. I was chanting japa. This mala was in my hand. I have seen there are 500 people inside of the plane. What happens at the time of death with people? I have seen with my eyes. And a plane came down. I am still alive. This is only due to the potency of chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra. If you chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra, Krishna will give you the guidelines and the vision, what to do next. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Swami.